Before I leave this world, I got a lot of shit to say. Cause we don't last long in these streets of LA. It's hectic, dog, and my boy just got lit. And the doc's telling us that he might not live. And at that point, I didn't even ask why. Cause I knew straight from his eyes that the homie died. It's a cold game, and we're in the worst area. It's fucked up to see your mom and dad bury ya. Don't test me, homie, I get a little physical. In this city, where everybody's miserable. When I'm too young to plan my burial, I'm just trapped in the worst case scenario. I could've done good, but I was caught up in the streets. When I thought about my peace, I probably would've been deceased. If I end up in a pen, that's where destiny is reached. At least you didn't see me covered in white sheets. Along the way, and back then we used to claim LPSK. It was a cool clique, but then came the haters. But they knew damn well they couldn't fade us. The little homies was bombing on giants. Haters stop woofing and learn to keep quiet. Fools see me slipping, but they knew they wouldn't try it. Cause my 38 would've left them with a diet. Wasn't my intentions to go out and kill, but the big homie told me always keep it real. And keep it real is what I shall do. I consider you my fam, I'ma always help you. That's when I realized my life had changed. I was barely 15 with a life of pain. Going in and out of courts and funerals. Posted in the hood, still waiting for a miracle. Don't know what's up, you better take it from me. Remain and keep it G at the same time, low key. Nobody knows all the trouble I see. So I only trust my gap when I'm out in these streets. And fuck the cops and the bullshit ticket. If we get caught up, we going straight to San Quentin. I'm eternally rapping, the champion ain't quitting. But I know your favorite rappers be straight bullshit. For those who passed away, for those stuck in the pen. But those going to church still living in sin. The ones that overdosed and died off of drugs. People that cried when they lost who they love. The ones with a dream still trying to make a wish. Those with regrets still trying to reminisce. And for my family, the ones that take care of me, I love God as much to see you cry before you bury me.